The mayor of Providence and U.S. Attorney Peter Neronha are sending a personal message to local students to make healthy choices on drugs and alcohol. Eyewitness News at the Greene Middle School in Providence this morning, where Mayor Jorge Elorza and Attorney Neronha took to the podium for a talk with these middle schoolers about drugs and alcohol and what impact controlled substances can have on their futures.